caregivers. The second debate is Jaime and Shireen against Fabi and Masar. Okay, you guys have the topic of cloning. The third debate is Thais and Fatima against Huda and Ugo. Okay, and your topic is marriage. The next topic is Roger and Anna against Mara and Evie. And your topic is science. Last debate will be Louise and Mohammed and Daniel against Mutaz and Abdullah and your student, Lynn. Lynn is not here, but she participated before she left. Yeah. And your topic is giving money to the poor, okay? So remember the order, okay? All right, so I'll explain how the debates will work. The affirmative side will sit here. The negative side will sit here. One speaker from the affirmative team will come to the podium and present the first argument. Sit down. Then the negative team will present their first argument. Sit down. And then the affirmative team will present their second argument. Sit down. And the negative team will present their second argument. Sit down. Then there will be a 4-minute break for each team to form rebuttals against their opponents. So the team members will be sitting here chatting to each other, coming up with good rebuttals. Then the rebuttal round will start. Now for the rebuttal round, the affirmative team will present their two rebuttals and their reasons, sit down, and then the negative team will present their two rebuttals and reasons and sit down. And then that will complete the debate, okay? Now, we have to do this 5 times because we have 5 debates, okay? So we will get started. Students, do you have any questions? Well, my students, you have any questions? Yes? The video? I'm working on it. See, I have a video camera here. Okay. All right, well, we'll get started. Our first debate is, individuals should not be allowed to own guns. Okay?